With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello, so our question is, we have to express the given number in scientific notation. First of all, we have to know what exactly the scientific notation and how it is used. Scientific notation is nothing but a notation which is having a value like this, where x represents a single value, it may be in decimal as well, and where y represents the exponent. While y can be in two form, it may be positive in case of positive number, and it can be negative in case of a tiny number or in decimal like 0.002. So now let's move to the question. We are having 6.6 multiplied into the power of 4 plus 0.55 multiplied into the power of 5. So this represents a scientific notation. Both individually represent the scientific notation, but we have to add the scientific notation. For this, what we have to do? We have to make the power same for the addition. Important to be remembered, for addition and subtraction, exponents of two numbers must be same. This is important. So we have to make it same. So it will be 6.6 multiplied into the power of 4 plus 5.5 multiplied into the power of 4. Now making 10 to the power 4 as a common, we get 6.6 plus 5.5, and outside the bracket it will be 10 to the power 4. So it will be what? On adding we get 12.1 multiplied 10 to the power 4. But here important point to be remembered is that 12.1 is not in a single digit. It will be 1.21 10 to the power 3 as an answer, because the left number of the decimal must be in a single digit. It is in double form, it is in a single digit form, where x represent conventionally it must be a single digit. So the answer will be 1.21 multiplied into power 3 as a positive exponent. I hope you got my point. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.